Welcome back to my crafting channel. Today we're making three heart necklaces. One green glitter, a dark blue glitter, and a dark pink glitter. Today you'll need a trash can, nail filers, three jump rings, and three necklace chains and craft pliers. First, I'm going to sand the edges of the heart like this over the trash can so the dust can go in there so it doesn't go all over the place, so the edges can be smooth. Dust off the dust. I do it all on the sharp sides. Now, file it, just spill in the trash can. If it does, you just pick it up back out of the trash can. This is my small craft trash can, so it's okay that fell in there. Now I'm going to do the edges of the green heart. The green one's done, and now the pink one. The pink one's done, so we're done with the trash can, done with the nail filers, and now I take the craft pliers. Come here, Apollo. Oh, Apollo wants to help me again, my kitty. I take the craft pliers, open the ring up like this, put it right through this hole, through the heart. I'm going to leave it like this. I'm going to do the same thing again to the other two. Take craft pliers, open the ring, put it through the hole of the heart, the hole. Going to leave it open like I did with the blue one. Going to do it again with the pink. Open this ring, pull it through that hole, leave that open, and now take one chain. I can close at least, I'm going to close one. I have one, I think, yeah, I can close them. Close all the rings like this. Make sure they're closed good. Close the green one. Close the blue one, and now open all the, we're done with the craft pliers. Now we need just the necklace chains and unhook them. And take this end of the chain and a loop, I'm gonna put the blue one on here, on a loop through the chain through this jump ring, and put it on the slides on. I'm gonna close this, so that pendant can stay on. I'm gonna do the same thing with this. Open the necklace, chain, slide the chain through the jump ring, so it can slide right onto the necklace like this. Hook this one up so it can stay. Oh, you don't play with that. Thank you. My cat loves to help me sometimes when he's in the mood. When I sit at the crafting chair in the craft room. Now take this heart and this chain, do the same thing. Open it. Slide the charm on the necklace. And close it. And you have one necklace, you'll have two and three. And you can put any kind of pendant on a necklace, like this one. That's more some of the examples you can use for the pendants, for necklaces or keychains. Like and subscribe.